Morning, people of Earth. People who get YouTube in other parts of the galaxy. I don't know. Good morning. Maybe afternoon. Maybe good night. I don't know. I'm just waking up. So I invite us all, if you're waking up, to drink coffee or water or a smoothie, I don't know, whatever you want. Yummy. So, now water. Now that we are hydrated, I am very excited to paint/draw today. I don't really know exactly what I want to do. Something involving teddy bear sunflowers, because those are literally the cutest sunflowers you ever did see. Those and Van Gogh sunflowers, which I should probably do a little garden tour video. And everything's starting to sprout right now. So the art situation, I think what I'm gonna do is draw in this sketchbook as little for me uppies, and I'll show you what I was working on the other day. Which I like. Yes, Iris. This was a quick one. This is like a quick sketchy. But I'm gonna do like a better quick sketchy. Better quick sketchy on this page. And then I got a new gouache color. And you know what? I probably could have just made this color with the stuff I have by adding white. Meow! He's talking back now. I don't know what I said to him. But yeah, here it is. Misty green. Anyways, that's 7 minutes too long. I'll see you. You'll see my hand soon. Okay, bye. Oh, crap.
potentially contaminated everything in the hallway that they just walked out. That would never happen. If you're dealing with a virus that's similar to one that's already known and you know how it's transmitted, there would be a lot of things to go check before you just say, it's airborne. That would be very suspicious. Protective gear in pandemic.
So have you seen it happen?
Not lately. I have a rational fear of dying. This goes up and over. How do you feel?
Heavy.
This is obviously the military and not CDC, but the personal protective equipment is similar to what we use. We have coveralls as well. They're Tyvek. They're impervious to water and other fluids. And that face shield keeps you from sticking your dirty fingers in your eye or in your ear, you know, whatever the case may be. This looks similar to what we wear in the field. Now let's take a look at ET.
Ellie thinks its thoughts. Ellie feels his feelings.
The part where they decontaminate before coming in doesn't make a tremendous amount of sense. You want to decontaminate coming out. And I've never been decontaminated with fog. It's usually a chemical shower.
Well, howdy do. This is Peter McAllister, the father. I'd like an extra large hotel room, please, and one of those mini refrigerators you lock with the key. Credit card? You got it.
If anyone can tell me what movie that's from, I will love you forever. I'm not gonna say what it's from because I want you guys to guess. And if you haven't guessed by now, I like to quote things. And a lot of the things I say are quoted. I don't know why, but that's just who I am, okay? But hey folks, how are you doing? Hope well. I'm just gonna quickly say this. I did not plan out this voiceover at all. And it's gonna be kinda like the last one, where I just like kinda talk about my week, I guess. Yeah, it's not planned. I wrote like a few little things to say, like little bullet point notes, but other than that, it's just gonna be mouth word noise that you're gonna hear. So be ready for that. Whee! Thank you.
Okay, so I'm riding my bike home from work, and I just passed the most pretty garden I'd ever seen in my whole life, and it's this garden. So I have to show you.
It's so pretty.
It's got so many foxgloves and delphinium, which are like my favorite.
Thank you.